Welcome to our 25-minute total body strength workout. I'm Trainer Joe with Kick-Ass 55 Fitness. Today you're gonna need a set of dumbbells, and just remember, subscribe to our YouTube channel and then click the bell so you know when we post the new workouts. Today's warm-up, we start with the jump rope, all right? So 30 seconds, you don't actually need a jump rope. Here we go, you're gonna do this, 30 seconds. Acting like you're jump roping, it's pretty fun. We're getting the blood flowing and the heart going. So stay with me for 20 more seconds. We'll go into skaters. Always have to warm up before you do any workout, strength or cardio. 3, 2, 1, very good. Skaters are side to side, so we'll switch up the plane of motion. So here we go. 30 seconds, skaters. Just like that, you don't need to kill yourself. Nice and easy here. There you go. 10 seconds. Start getting those breathing levels up. Very good, and now power jacks. That's when we go down with wide legs, up with the close legs, all right? A little bit different than a normal jumping jack. Good, full range of motion. A few more seconds. And time, very good. So we do all those over. Two more times. Let's start with the jump rope. Ready, set, go. Good, keep swinging those arms, making those circles. A few more seconds. And time, very good. Back to the skaters now. Ready, set, and go. Deep breaths. Nice, keep going. Ten seconds. Very good, time, right into power jacks. Down wide, up close. Feel those legs. Nice, keep going, about 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and time. Very good, shake it off. One more set, folks. All right, take it back from the top, jump rope, and go. Keep it going, you're doing great. Last few seconds. There it is, time, nice job. Last round of your skaters. And go. Nice. Flexibility in your inner thighs. You can open up your strides if you want. That's it, a few more. One, good. Last round of the power jacks in 3, 2, 1, go. Nice, almost there, stay with it. 10 seconds. Couple more. And time, very good. All right, so I have my dumbbells here. First exercise, we only need one of those. So go ahead and grab it. All right, hold it by the bells. I'm gonna show you one rep and we're gonna do both sides on this set. So here's what it looks like. It's a pickup to a twist. All right, like I said, we're gonna alternate our sides for 20 reps, all right? So go at your own pace, try to follow along. I'm gonna count to 20, all right? So here we go, ready, set, go. Down, and then one, good. You wanna turn your back foot as you twist. I got five more. Last one. Very good. So the next few sets, we're only going to one side, okay? So you can look forward to that. All right, so here's where you grab both dumbbells. We're gonna do 20 reps of a renegade row, alternating arms. That's gonna stay constant all three sets. So high plank with your dumbbells, alternating arms. I'm counting to 20, here we go. Try to stay flat. Last three. 20. That was great. A lot of reps. So make sure you grab an appropriate weight where you can keep your reps up and your technique levels. All right, set two. We're gonna need one dumbbell. I'm gonna go that way first, all right? So you're gonna twist to your left. And again, when we do this for 15 reps, we're turning that right foot every time, okay? That's important. 15 reps to the left, dumbbell pick up with a twist. Down and up, one. Halfway. Got three more. Bam, 15, that was awesome. So the renegade rows don't change. High plank, remember to stay level in your plank, that's very important. Deep breath, I'm counting to 20. Here we go, and go. Halfway. You guys are doing great, that was awesome. So we're gonna keep it the same order. All right, take a breath if you want. So you feel a lot of your arm muscles, a lot of your stomach muscles, and then we do have the legs working too. Hence a total body workout. All right, last round, same order. You're gonna twist to your right, and then you're gonna turn your left foot every time you press up. Deep breath, let's do 15 reps. Last ones, ready, set, go. All halfway. Come on, three more. Last one. Bam, good job. All right. So, last 20 reps on your rows. Remember, it's not just your back or arm muscles here. You're in a plank position, so you're working those stomach muscles. 20 reps. Count them out to yourself. Here we go. Hit it. Try not to move around too much. Last two and 20. All right, that was awesome. All right, next combo here, we have some arm muscles and we'll stick the legs in there as well. I'm using the same pair of dumbbells. Again, this is gonna be arm muscles, so you may need to go a little bit lighter. Do whatever you need to, all right? Keep good form, that's first and foremost. We're starting off on the floor with a tricep extension. We're gonna add the leg raise for the stomach muscles, all right? I'll show you one rep and then we'll do 15. Right here, tricep extension leg raise, all right? So just like that, try to keep your legs straight as they go up and down. Don't bend the knees. 15 reps, here we go. Ready, set, and go. Up and up, down and down, 15 times. Five more. Keep them coming, stabilize your elbows. Very good, there it is. A lot going on there. Functional training, a lot of muscles being worked. All right, so biceps now, and this is where we get the legs going. So I'm standing back, we're gonna do a front lunge with a bicep curl. The first round, we're gonna alternate our lunges, 20 reps, all right? So I'm gonna start with my left leg, then I'm going to the right leg. You front lunge and you curl. Push, and then do the other leg. So you're kind of curling as you lunge. Keep going, a lot of reps, round one, 10 more. Five more. Very good, all right. So the next two sets of those, we're gonna go just one leg forward. And we'll bring the reps down to 15. All right, regain your breath. The triceps don't change. Let's continue 15 reps on those, all right? But again, make the necessary adjustments as far as the load you're training with. Go heavier if you want, go lighter if you want. Back down on the floor. Let's count to 15. Keep your elbows steady. Don't be moving those elbows around. Here we go, 15 reps. Up, good. Five more good ones. All right, that was great. Again, you can really feel the midsection muscles working, given you do those proper leg raises. Okay, So I'm sensing an order reversal coming up in a minute. Let's go with a single leg front lunge, 15 times. Why don't you start with your left leg forward? So we'll count to 15. Your left leg is your front lunge leg. Ready, set, go. Left leg forward, curl. One, 15. Same leg. Good, 10 more. Halfway, come on now. Last five. Push through your left leg, two more. Last one. There it is. All right, set them down. Grab a quick sip if you want. I'm sweating good, so I need towel off. But yes, we're gonna go into those lunges again before we do the triceps. All right, last few deep breaths. Same thing, you're gonna hit up your right leg. So right side forward, 15 lunges. Last ones. All right, here we go, 15. One, nice. Come on, big push. Last 10, keep your chest tall. Come on, you got five more. Squeeze those biceps. Two more. Good, last one, right there, very good. Back down on the floor. Lying down, tricep extension, leg raise. Deep breath, straight arm, straight leg, let's do it, 15 reps. Abs tight. Come on, five good ones left. And 15. Now that was a good superset. All right, so we have two different dumbbells. One a little bit heavier, one a little bit lighter, okay? You're gonna need it. The lighter dumbbell is gonna be for a side plank with a shoulder raise, all right? I'll show you a rep, and then we'll do 10 reps on the right, 10 reps on the left. Here's what it looks like. All right, so if I'm on my right arm, I'm raising my left arm, all right? And then obviously, we'll do this side, all right? So let's do 10 reps, and again, grab your lighter dumbbell. Just because it'll help you keep good technique, and that's what you need for this particular exercise. So get on the side plank position on your right arm, and let's count to 10, raising that left arm. Here we go. Right there, 10 times. Keep your arms straight. And 10. All right, so we are gonna change sides just this round. All right, next few sets, we'll be doing 15 reps and we'll isolate the sides. All right, so you're gonna be on your left and you got your right over left over here for your feet. 10 times, keep the arms straight. Here we go. Keep your hips elevated, don't drop. Got three more. Very good, last one. And 10. Nice. A lot of different muscles working there as well. All right, so put that to the side or in front of you. We're We're gonna be doing side lunges, so that dumbbell needs to be away. Okay, so a side lunge, you're gonna hold the dumbbell in a goblet position. Okay, so side lunge with a twist. So you're gonna lunge to your right side 10 times. I'll show you a rep. Side lunge, twist. All right, so we'll do 10 this way and then 10 that way. Same as the side lunge. 10 each side. Here we go. Twist. Twisting over that knee as it comes up. Get those abdominal muscles. Three more. Good. All right, so shift over this way. 10 reps, side lunge to your left with a twist. Here we go. One. Keep that leg straight. And 10. That was great. So we got a nice little icebreaker round for all of the sides. Like I said, now we're gonna stick to one side for both exercises and then the other side. All right, but the reps go up to 15. All right, so we're gonna be expected to keep our tension levels up for a few extra seconds as we now have 5 extra reps to tackle. Like dumbbell, you're gonna be on your right arm, side plank. We're trying to get to 15 now. It's like doing 10 plus 5 more. All right, so let's do it. Ready, set, go. Good. There's 10, bonus 5, here we go. Very good. All right, should be feeling those side muscles right there. All right, so that dumbbell goes out in front, or just out of the way. And let's stay to that side with our lunges. Again, 10 plus 5. All right, 15 reps, let's do it. One, good. Big twist over the knee. Ten plus five, here we go. Last one. Good, right there. That's a lot going on your obliques. All right, put that to the side. We're gonna keep the same order. Definitely heating up. All right, yes, we are in for the last 30 reps. Pretty exciting. So you're gonna be on your left arm. You're gonna raise the dumbbell with your right arm, okay? You're gonna feel your left oblique muscles here. Just remember, you wanna keep those hips elevated. 15 reps, let's do it. There's 10, let's do the last 5 real good. Last one, come on. Bam, right there, very good. All right, put it down, get it out of the way. So it's not a hazard. All right, so I'm over here, lunge to your left, twist over your left knee. Here we go, 15 reps. Ready, set, go. Lunge down and twist. Keep that right leg real straight. Come on, about halfway. Got the bonus five, let's do it, come on. Go deep. Two more. And one, and you are done. Hey, wait a minute, where are you going? Stay tuned for our next video and then click right here to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.